A team will meet you at our base on Vold. They'll take you to the Get facility. Stay strong and clear. Goodbye.
Giles said he wanted to see you.
Sure you haven't seen it? Your remnant scrap is your business. Suit yourself.
Joel will help me find it. Won't you, Joel?
If I can borrow it for a sketch, consider it found.
There was a time when Cid was afraid of space. We were traveling a lot, and one day she just woke up and realized there was nothing outside the shuttle walls. Happened more than once. She'd panic. I'd hold her, for as long as it took. She doesn't even remember now. It was only for a month or two.
Funny, huh? The things they don't remember.
And you feel like it's up to you to hold on to it, or else it's just gone.
And it... just something there that you know you're missing.
Drac?
Just hold on to it.
So, you've gained Ephra's trust. No easy feat.
I still don't think he likes me.
That's just his way. You should be more worried about the Rokar.
Ephra made it seem like you had experience with them.
I know their leader, Aksul. We studied together under the Moshai, but unlike me, he was a good student. The best, actually.
Then he knows about Remnant?
He did. It's a long story.
Give me the short version.
Aksul was captured by the Kett. He spent a year in a forced labor camp before he managed to escape.
I can't imagine what he must have gone through.
He has scars that would give you an idea. When Axul returned, he no longer cared about the Remnant, or anything, except destroying the Ket.
Why not join the Resistance?
Axul's not the type to follow orders. And I think he was bitter we weren't able to rescue him.
So he formed the Rokar.
We didn't give them much thought. But since your people arrived, his cause has grown.
I convinced Ephra I'm not a threat. Maybe I can do the same with Axul.
I admire your courage. But Axul's dangerous. And he lacks Ephra's pragmatism. He'll make you want to kill him.
I have to try.
If Helios is to be your home, I guess you'll have to deal with the Rokar one way or another. There's a recluse on Havarul who escaped with Axul from the Ket. Her name is Thordir. She might know how to contact him. I'll send you the nav point.
get your latest delivery?
Hi. This is
yep. Even got the crates of the B-52 storage compartments.
Look horrifying. Dutch will love them. Plants have adapted to the Scourge's presence. Some even feed on its radiant energy. See the specimens, scans. Our conservation effort can barely keep up. What a wonderful service you've done for us. You've certainly earned your fee.
Starved residents. Maintenance begins on malfunctioning sun lamps, causing unending daylight in some Nexus quarters. This is HNS.
Pathfinder, do you have just a minute? Hi. The documentary's going great. Your comments really got people talking. Director Tan loved the first broadcast. Sent a contribution for your expenses.
Thanks.
Let's get to the juicy stuff. Scientists are excited about your new outpost, though there are questions about how Prodromos can survive where Sites 1 and 2 failed.
My team and I surveyed Eos thoroughly, and even stopped the storms.
The rest is up to the outpost, but the old threats are gone.
Hopefully they can handle any new ones. Facing those risks must be stressful. How do you relax between missions?
My crew and I take downtime together. We're a team.
This is history, too, these little moments between. Shots of this remnant tech, some narration, that completes an episode. Thanks for stopping.
Superintendent Cash,
but footage of that remnant vault is sealed. Can we get a model?
Hydroponics report oxygen production is nominal. Convicted murderer Nilkin Rensis, exiled for his role in the killing of security chief Hiram Reynolds. This is HNS.
Hello? Thank you.
got the crate I was asking for today.
So, Ryder, big news. I think I found my purpose in life.
Oh yeah? What's that?
Thrashing you at poker? Shall I deal?
Ryder, I can read Gil's vital signs and give you an advantage during the game if you like.
Do it.
The Pathfinder has spoken. Ooh, were you holding out on me? You're pretty good at this.
Don't act so surprised.
Poker's lost me several friends over the years. The only one who still plays me is my buddy Jill. I know, Jill and Gil.
The one you mentioned, part of the initiative?
Yep, been awake since the start. Jill's a fertility expert, heads the initiative CRC. My only real friend from back home, I bet 50.
I call. The CRC?
Colonial Repopulation Committee. She's always teasing that I'm making her job harder. Says if I'm not making babies, I'm part of the problem. We have that kind of relationship.
Growing our numbers is paramount to our survival here.
Sure. But that's Jill's purpose. I'm not just going to adopt it. See what I did there? I'm not just going to adopt it.
I saw.
You should meet her. You'll see. She's amazing. Another 100.
He's nothing.
I call.
Oof, nice. That one's yours. Well, the winning streak's over. You beat me, Ryder, fair and square. Guess I continue searching for my true purpose in life.
Cards went my way. Beginner's luck.
Peddle that somewhere else. You're no beginner. Jill's gonna lay into me hard when she hears you won. Bah, I'll just tell her this proves how bad a player she is.
Ouch. Have fun. And thanks for the game.
Welcome back.
does seem to be doing okay for the wait for the moment.
Entering atmosphere, LZ in sight.
Kieran says Aval would have lasted another cycle.
And that was
two at most.
Were the projections so dire?
I could believe
find a rider.
Where's the chance of catching me?
I woke up with vines crawling across my face.
The reports didn't do this world justice. It's ethereal.
Director Addison, no personal appearance? It might have been an outpost.
Thank you, but no. I prefer climate control to these extremes. Given the planet's significance to the Angara, it's appropriate that we assist, but not place an outpost. And the stability you brought? I received a thank you from Aya. That may be the first time I've heard those words in Andromeda.
It's not just about being a good neighbor. Their stability helps us in the long term.
Practical and true. Ledgers don't understand that nuance, but I do. Havaral helps. Outpost or not, we're gaining. We need another, but we're gaining. It's promising, and a lot of people have noticed. And there's another matter, a ceremonial one. A statement for the Archives.
Is this really the time?
Pathfinder was always a symbol. Like outpost flags hanging in the commons, the people need a connection to reality on the ground. Address them, Pathfinder. What did this mean?
We came here as pioneers, but we're not the only ones in Helios. And that means even better discoveries. On Havaral, we can work together. First contact doesn't end, and it isn't someone else's job. It's here.
Into the books, Pathfinder. Addison out.
Coming. hold here!
Locked. I'll override it.
Don't come any closer!
Gondia, we're here to help.
Don't touch me!
You need medical attention.
It's too late for that. I made sure of it.
Your wounds, they're self-inflicted?
The Ket. I can't go back. I won't.
Oh. Hush now, sister. The Ket are dead. They can't take you. We won't let them.
You sound like him. So confident. So sure.
You mean Axul?
He saved me. Gave me a chance to live. And die on my own terms.
We need to find him, Thorlia. Ishare. Brave one.
Even in the end, she was devoted to him.
And Axul's using that devotion to spread hate. The only other person who could reach him is the Moshai.
Another reason to rescue her.
Come on, let's go.
Rokar. They died fighting.
Axul must have sent them to watch over Thordir.
That's it. Good work.
Pathfinder Rider, Dr. Tsana Rilar, xenobotanist for the Initiative, and my colleague, Dr. Eric Baumgarten.
Xenogenetics. Pleasure to meet you.
No offense, but you probably shouldn't be out here alone.
I'm not alone. I'm with her. She's quite fierce.
Your report of accelerated evolution and rapid growth of nature here caught our interest.
We're analyzing everything we can for clues to replicate the effects on our own crops.
It would have interesting applications if there's a way to control the process.
Uh-huh. You understand the end goal.
If we learn to enhance the growth of plants and animals in non-destructive ways, we could end hunger. It would change everything for the Initiative. Our colonies could thrive virtually overnight.
Since you repaired the vault, things are returning to normal, but too quickly for us.
The accelerated life forms you want to study are dying off, decaying.
We're scrambling to scan and catalog everything before it's gone. We could use some help.
Point me at the lifeforms you need. I'll do the rest.
Anything mutated beyond its baseline growth cycle will aid our work.
I'll provide the most promising genetic markers to scan for.
Thank you for whatever help you can provide, Pathfinder. Rendezvous here when you're finished.
I think we should head to... the vault. Do some poking around there.
Sounds risky. We might break it again.
Good point.
The Initiative researchers might benefit from scans of the mutated wildlife nearby.
Clean shot.
The lifeforms in this area display accelerated growth markers. The initiative researchers might benefit from scans of the mutated wildlife nearby.
We've got targets!